conservatively
yeah.
right now. So if it's not tracking very well, it'll just go into fall mode. And a lot of the times it would be pretty recoverable if you were to just let it kind of do its thing and take a couple of steps. That's more because we'd rather not wait it than set it. So you actually want to walk it over in this kind of general area. We can get the VR stuff set up to try and do the streaming of the situation with the hands.
Right there with this
yeah, that's perfect.